Some of the risks that can be associated with same-day delivery of alcohol can include health risk to a person or their welfare. It can also have a particular impact on essential services such as New South Wales Ambulance, health and hospitals, and the police.
In the liquor space, we've seen the rise of a lot more companies seeking to do online sales and deliveries, so it's important that these new laws reflect these changes.
A potential harm with the same day delivery of alcohol, in particular with intoxicated person, is providing them with further alcohol could potentially increase the risk of an act of violence or an incident where a person is physically harmed.
The drivers will need to know that with the new laws they will have similar responsibilities to licensees. In 2019 we developed our own online alcohol sale and delivery code of conduct. We're most pleased that this code has been closely reflected in the new laws, and we've been working very closely with the government on the rollout.
You should not deliver alcohol to any person who's intoxicated, you suspect to be a minor, or where you suspect there could be secondary supply as a result to a minor through that delivery. In addition to that, you need to ensure that the delivery occurs to the person who is the nominated adult as a part of that delivery. If you refuse service for any of those reasons, the delivery provider is unable to financially penalise you.
I always check the ID when the customer looks like under 25. When I'm not sure that the customer's ID is legitimate, I'm just ask them for a secondary ID.
There are penalties if you supply alcohol to a minor. These penalties can be over $10,000 and or 12 months imprisonment. And in addition to that, there would be penalties associated for the provider as well that you work for.
The law on the same-day alcohol deliveries, it helps to cover the driver and the customer